millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Linoone starts to attack! It hits! The blue corner keeps gaining stats! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The move fails! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A small hit. Its stats rose. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bronzor starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down! Dialga is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails. Castform, transform. Dialga starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Skiploom is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Seared by solar beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. Castform, transform! It's raining in the Colosseum again. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Skiploom started absorbing the light. Seared by solar beam. Taken down by an intense blow. Bronzor is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. Skiploom started absorbing the light. Bronzor woke up. Quick Claw took effect. Oh! Seared by Solar Beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Skiploom started absorbing the light. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. We'll be right back. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Arceus is sent out. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum! Arceus makes its move! A smashing blow! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It hits. Its accuracy fell. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Arceus starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It went down. Silcoon is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Pierced by Mega Horn. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ludicolo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Exeggutor is sent out. Ludicolo starts to attack. A small hit. Ludicolo became paralyzed. Bam! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Exeggutor starts to attack. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Slowbro is sent out. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Exeggutor starts to attack. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The red corner cannot move. Slammed him. taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.